But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, knocked?
Excellent work. On we go.
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one, either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? A hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
All by myself.
What?
My hands.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct? That wasn't so hard.
It takes two.
Keep it together.
Nice. Another one out.
All right. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better. Wanna bash some heads in?
You know it, my man.
Ooh, head bashing!
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Rather sultry.
Yeah. What's this?
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We
we are now.
Spoke too soon.
I am not into wildlife. Or the pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
I must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Watch this! So we're
on the same page!
Yeah!
Oh yeah!
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Huh.
Ah! Not the time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
Not yet.
I've got a plan.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks. Extracting gain from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Don't think we'll be fooled.
Hey, who's out there? Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Yeah. Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? put that puppy to rest for me?
Yeah, we'll take care of it.
You all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Huh.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you, so wear it with pride.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent. Not bad. Perfect timing.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
But like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Cid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car. Let's hit it.
All right.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Thank you.
How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out! Yeah! Shamu's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two.
Yeah!
Bring it!
This doesn't look too good.
Quite a formidable foe.
Of course. Nice. Now it's time to go to town. Give them hell, Nox.
Pronto.
Pronto. Look alive.
Hey, Ignis. Instructions.
Ain't got much life left in it.
Let's finish this.
Show no mercy.
Gladio! Impressive.
Nailed it!
None the worse for that.
Ring, ring!
Hello? Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Huh?
Blackish.
Yeah. Huh.
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Thank you.
together.
Never knew what hit him.
Holding up okay?
Got the hot hand.
You think?
I can't keep the runs in my sights!
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too curious. She'll want to talk.
You said it.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
Nothing to it.
Make it count!
Well, here we are.
Done in a minute.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Huh.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Trouble you a moment, Noct?
Yeah?
I could use your help in the morning.
Me and mornings don't usually get along.
Might if you help me make breakfast.
Most important meal.
Well then, tomorrow it is.
The key is to let the pot simmer without ever letting it burn.
How do I do that?
A few stirs here and there should suffice. When's the last time you cooked anything?
Too long ago to remember.
Back when you were a part-time cook.
Sounds right. But even back then, I was pretty much just winging it.
Hardly what I'd call cooking, I imagine.
Just what normal people would.
Well, let's see how things are stewing. Could use just a touch longer to thicken, if you don't mind stirring.
Not at all, if you don't mind telling me what this cooking class is all about.
No, I was only hoping to have a fireside chat. See what's got you stewing.
So you cooked up this little pretense. All these years, never stopped worrying about me.
My royal duty, per His Majesty.
Your hobby.
Now then, time for the taste test. Looks done to a turn. Excellent work. Taste for yourself? Sweet are the fruits of one's own labor.
Not half bad.
You must be eager to learn more of the culinary arts.
Actually, I'm eager to leave the cooking to you.
My half-baked scheme, up in smoke. How did you fancy returning to the stove?
Can't complain. It's not so bad every once in a while. Just not first thing in the morning.
No, no. The world at dawn is full of wonders.
Yeah, can't wait to marvel at them all.
Dawn tomorrow?
I'll marvel at my own pace.
You were a big help.
Yeah, I'm good like that.
Right.
feel so sluggish.
Yeah.
Feel so sluggish.
Yeah. It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explains its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Let me give the orders this time. Just keep it short. Attack.
That wasn't so hard.
It takes two.
You're on fire there.
What can I say?
Any problems?
Not me.
None the worse for wear.
now, huh?
Want some? Hey, how's it look over there?
I think we might be winning! Nice work, Gladio!
Yep.
Gladio!
I got it!
All of them!
Prince of Pain!
Yep.
Done here. Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
We're here.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure. Why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Time to go.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Yeah, thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better squirrel my own wheels.
Is anybody out there?
I definitely heard something.
We'll be right back.
Well, I'd say that's far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy?
Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from.
Oh yeah, Sill blossoms.
So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Oh, customer. You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Oh,
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah, it looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction. I'm grateful for y'all agreeing to help collect tags and all. It'd be a damn shame if your tags are the next ones we find.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Man, that smells good.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
I saw a Magitek trooper the other day. These things are dumb.
Emperor Aedelus Aldercatch completed his scheduled tour of the Crown City ahead of the treaty signing ceremony. Although the precise date of the signing has yet to be unveiled, preparations are already well underway. Government officials say they will issue an announcement regarding the ceremony in the coming day.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. You want something to eat? Happy to tell you about the area. Think you're up to the task? That's great. There's no wrong choice here. Can do.
Look out, stomach.
Thanks for your business.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. These things are downright unsettling.
Make tracks. Ignis,
We're going.
On my way.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever. Are we there yet?
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
No, circle around.
My feet hurt.
Wuss.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
See that over there?
What about it?
Looks wild.
Welcome. Hey, you're alive. You boys must be hungry. These are some pretty tough customers. This'll be tough. Take care out there.
Pitch black out here.
Light the way.
Sleepy.
It is about that time.
way we're taking that thing on.
Here we are.
No, I'm turning back.
Nope. Good morning, fellas.
Sun come up already?
We've been out all night.
I think that's our cue to call it a day. We're in the money, we're in the money.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Really? Again?
Die!
Wicked.
Tinker killed. G
duly noted.
Here goes!
On cover!
Focus not. Know your enemies have the battle.
No big deal.
Shut up! Hey! Ha!
Right here! Gladio! Nice work, Gladio!
How are we?
Get back!
On cover!
Alas. Count on it! Watch this!
Try this! Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
Quite the formidable foe.
Wouldn't have a bounty on its head. Now cover. All over.
See ya. Yeah.
On cover.
Back.
yourself knocked.
I know.
Brilliant.
Sure. That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Huh?
I feel so sluggish.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
¿Qué dices? Ah, okay. Ah, okay.
Forward to meeting the mechanic at a hammerhead.
Welcome. Welcome back. You want something to eat? Think you're up to the task? Have a look at the menu. Careful.
I could eat a horse.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. These things are downright unsettling.
How are you today? Till next time!
Everything in order?
Yep.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Some heads in.
Ooh, headbang!
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Noct? We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
the jacket.
Thank you.